Yep.
Thank you. How you doing?
Yeah, good, thank you.
Nice one.
If you don't mind, could you introduce yourself and say what you do?
Hi, my name is Francis Smith. Nice to meet you.
So what do you do?
I make music. What inspires you to make music is probably like all the bullshit I'm surrounded by. Do you know what I mean? Like my little petty Western problems. That's what I take it from.
First world problems.
Yeah, first world problems. That's what my music's about.
What is your process of creating? Like, where do you produce?
Well, I probably get home. That's where I write most of my songs, in my bedroom or in my living room. And like, I'm probably dwelling on something that I want to get off my chest. I just bash a song out about it.
Release.
Yeah, it's like a release mechanism for all the bullshit angst I've dwelled up in my 19 years.
What was your ideology towards creation?
To get on with it.
Just to create?
Just do it.
Create till you cremate.
Yeah, create until you... What's that? Cremate?
Yeah.
Yeah, create until you cremate. That's it.
How does your work fit into the postmodern world that we live in today?
I don't know if it does. Let's go prop.
That's it.
Nice one.
Mad. All right. Should we do another take?